you pick up your palette knife and then work that into your meat. Give your meat a good old rub. Yeah, boy.
I've got it. You guys are going to try and make the best meal you can and try and make the ingredients relevant to your band, to who you are as people, to your culture, something like that. Just make it unique to yourselves. Next Friday, let's see what you got.